video tonight of the aftermath of a crash involving a train in northern Kentucky. This is video sent to us by a viewer. We are told the train hit the back of a tractor trailer. And this is at the intersection of U.S. 25 and Barnes Road. Happened about 4:30. As you can see, there's a good amount of damage, but no one was hurt. What's not clear is what led to this crash.